If you are wondering how professional editors make their animations with this smoothness, then this is what we call graph. So this is the first episode of the series which we aim in it to achieve this clip, and today we will talk about the graph. I do have experience in the rest of programs, so I will explain in After Effects, and you can apply the movements to the rest of programs in the same way. So, quite simple, the graph is a curve that represents the speed of the animation. Here's an example. This is what an animation without a graph looks like. Let's press F9 and see what the graph looks like. The graph here shows us that the movement begins slowly and accelerates to reach the peak in the middle of the animation, and then it slows down again. Okay, let's try something else. Let's drag this thing a little bit to the beginning. We will notice that the animation begins fast and then slows down. These are just the basics. If you understand them, you can create the right graph for your movements. Here are some of the most famous type of graphs. Before I show you that, I would like to tell you that there is another type of graph called value graph, but we will not talk about it today.